This weekend is the big one for the Bristol Mod Club, who are making the annual trek south for the Isle of Wight rally. They'll be joining 7,000 other fanatics to swap stories about the way it was and welcome new converts into the fold. For one man, the love of the scooter led him to the love of his life.
I asked her if she wanted a lift home. She jumped on the back, and 25 years later, I'm still here. Still married, but she thinks I'm a sad git, yeah.
If you're planning on joining the riders today, you better have a full tank, because there'll be no stopping for petrol before Salisbury. Rupert Evelyn, HTV News.
On your scooter, the mods head west for the bank holiday.
Bristol scooters and all.
They may be older and calmer, aren't we all, but they still have bank holiday seaside pilgrimages. Today they travelled to the Isle of Wight. Bob Crampton saw them off.
We don't live in the 60s, we live in the year 2000, you know, we're millennium mods, we're not 60s mods.
These 2001 mods, well out of their teens now, meet regularly to talk scooters. For them, the appeal has never gone away. Although today, scooters with accompanying mirrors and chrome can cost £4,000 each.
I can turn the heads of 300 people riding up Park Street with my mirrors and spotlights. So I suppose it's being flash and being noticed, really. Why don't you off?
Mods and rockers at Weston-super-Mare had bank holiday tussles back in the 60s. Now the sting has gone out of that relationship.
Well, to be honest, we've bumped into them before now, and they can't believe that we're still riding around on 40-year-old bikes. So, yeah, it's just great. It's quite fun. They're pretty good. Yeah, they don't really want to fight, but they sort of, they're about too old to fight now as well, so, you know.
I like the clothes, I like the music, I like everything that goes with it, but when I go to work I wear my other stuff. Millennium mods.
It might be a bit hot for wearing those parkas this weekend, I reckon.
Look at all those mirrors as well.